From toolbar, select Star tool. Click here and give 50 points. OK. Now remove the outlines and fill with gradient color. And now from the above drop down menu, choose radial. Now select direct selection tool and drag it inside. Now press and hold Alt key, drag the object and make duplicate. Select both the object and from here go to blend option and give 120. OK. Again go to blend and make it. Now go to effect and from here choose second option. OK. Again go to effect. Now select roughen and change the value. Now draw a nib of the pencil. Change the color to black. Now remove the fill color and keep outlines. Increase the stroke. From here, use some blur. Hope you like this tutorial. Please support us. Do subscribe, like and share. Thank you.